Round off this lip here and got it even with the rest of the transom because we want our structural material to lay flat against the old glass and not have any air bubbles or voids in it. Roughing up the glass is a crucial part of fiberglassing. We need our new fiberglass to get the best adherence to the old glass, and if we don't get it properly scratched and prepared, then we can get air voids and weak spots in our transom.